with recreational autism group, the group that I'm president of. The great thing is, like, people that understand everything I'm talking about, and like I can just, we can talk about mindless things for about 3-4 hours well into the night and realize, oh crap, gotta go to school in the morning and gotta get to bed. Wow, the time passes really fast, but it's nice just being able to have those deep conversations.